Residents of Ahaoda West and Egbema local government area of Rivers State have lamented the hardship being experienced following the yearly flood that has affected their agricultural products after the overflow of the River Niger into the Orashi River, which sacked them from their homes. The people of Okwuzi Egbema community in Onelka and the entire stretch of Ahaoda West local government area have expressed grievances over the absence of the government's presence and help from the country. Residents of the community say the destruction they are experiencing from the flood is uncountable.
After flooding, when the season of flood comes, everywhere will be flooded. All our crops will damage the cassava, even families, even house. They are all flooded. So a lot of properties, even this year, about 3 persons died. Record about three deaths in this community.
I am very, very painful because some of my property are damaging inside the river because of the flood. Even my house, some of my windows have fallen out because of the flood. I don't know if I can go back there again. I don't know how to handle it. Please, I am begging for the country to help. For us.
Each time the month approaches that of June, July, August, we start getting frightened because of the prediction that come about flood. So it has really caused us a lot of damages that I cannot recall. Some of our homes, when you go there, some people go and steal from the buildings that have been submerged, like remove some of the zincs, the glasses and sell. So we are calling on the government that the pain this flood has caused cannot be overemphasized. It is painful. Now, some of us are attached to uncompleted buildings where we are exposed to mosquito, sickness of different kinds and all that kind of affliction.
They, however, called on the government at all levels to find lasting solutions to the flood issue, which displaces them yearly.
And there's nothing we can really hold on to say this is what the government's plan is in order to alleviate the suffering of the people. It's unfortunate. We are really in pain and we don't know who to cry to. Because successive governments and from the local government to the state and the federal government, everybody has failed us. You can see there is not even one single IDP camp built, knowing fully well that this is something that happens on a daily basis.
Since then, 2016, 18, we have not felt the impact of federal government. Sometimes we feel as if we are not in Nigeria. September, you see people with move out of their apartment, moving at the road, living at the road as if we are kind of animals. If you look at the Orashi River, River here is very shallow and the creeks. So I urge the federal government and AGIP, all the local government and state government to come in here and try their possible best how to dredge the Orashi River and the creeks.
So if you dredge this Orashi River, this problem, this yearly flooding, it doesn't give us any time again, no chance. Since that of 2012, we've been seeing flood every year, large floods that would displace the people. So let them come and do small thing for us. The dredge river, dredge the creek, bring in medical facilities, bring in some food to alleviate the sufferings of the people.
OnTV News reports that the issue of flood has now become a normal routine once the Orashi River begins to overflow. Although the flood is beginning to recede, many homes, schools and business areas are still closed and covered in water.